Hi everyone, it's Ruben Ramos, welcome back to my channel. As some of you let me know, you couldn't style your hair like me because you have a different hair type or you don't have my hair. Today I come with this proposal for you to see that I either have such a straight hair and you can do both straight or wavy if you know how to work your hair. First of all, I have to spray some water on my hair because I have it dry. If you just washed it, you don't have to do anything else, that's it. But it's important to have your hair wet for this hairstyle. But it's not completely necessary to be clean. So if you wash your hair like yesterday, you can spray water like me. This is the curling cream from Oxio Hair Technology. I'm putting a gentle amount of product because I want to make sure that it's all over my hair. And then I just comb my hair. I remove a little bit that perfect combed hair. And now I'm gonna dry my hair with the product on, with the hair dryer and the diffuser. This time I'm using a high temperature because I want to lock the hair. And I make sure to leave my hair dry like for 10 or 20 seconds, making circular motions to create that curls and to make sure that the curls get locked. At the same time I dry with the diffuser, I like to squeeze my hair with the other hand to make sure that the shape of the curls are defined and are perfect. You can build up the waves with your hands as well. Try not doing too much because the volume is gonna make you look like discos too. I don't want my hair looks too puffy, so the following step will be taking the hairspray and spray it on my hand. That way I'm gonna squeeze my hair with the hand and we're gonna define the waves. Okay, once I've done this, I'm not gonna leave it like that, even though I quite like the result, maybe not for me, but I'm gonna part to give it a little bit of shape. I really like to spray a little bit of hairspray at the end to lock and fix that finishing result. Thumbs up if you enjoyed that idea and don't forget to subscribe in all my platforms, they are all The Waking of Style. Thanks so much for watching and see you next week.